Sarah, congratulations on getting your master's. I am so proud of you. That is so hard for anyone, let alone someone who is full-time working and a mama of two. Just amazing. Your kids are so lucky to have you. Great job, Sarah.
Hey girl, congratulations on getting your master's. I'm so happy for you. I know you're super excited to have all the papers and everything finished and have it off your plate and have that degree in your hands. I can't wait to see what the future brings for you with this new degree. I'm so proud of you and I can't wait to see you and celebrate with you. Congratulations.
Hey Sarah, I just want to wish you a quick congratulations for finishing your master's. I know that it's no small feat with working and being a mom of two beautiful little girls, so way to go and sending you a well-deserved congratulations.
Hey Sarah, wishing you well and congratulations, proud of you. Continue to reach those goals in your life. Love you.
Hey Sarah, just wanted to say congratulations for graduating recently. I know you're gonna have a great future with your family and everything, so have a blessed day and I'll see you.
Hey Sarah, I heard you doing some amazing things. Congratulations on your graduation. You are doing big things. Keep going, don't stop. Love you. Have a great day.
Sarah, congratulations. We love you. We are so proud of you. That's so much work to do, especially with two little ones. I am incredibly proud of you. You are going to change the world.
Hi. I just wanted to let you know how excited I am for you that you finished your master's. I know you've put a lot of hard work into that, and you've had a lot of stuff going on, and you've got two kids, and you're married, and you're a kick-ass teacher, and I'm just really proud of you. I can't wait to see what your career, like, evolves into, and all these new opportunities that you have. I'm just really excited for you. I hope you celebrate soon, and I can't wait to talk to you, and I love you. The end.
So the first time I tried to do this, I teared up because this is a special thing. You have always been such a big heart and so focused on learning and getting your master's and really being there for your kids, your classes, and really putting forth just a new way of doing things that can help kids achieve success. And that's always been one of your goals. So this success for you can only open so many doors, and you're just going to be so successful in your field. I knew this when you were in the third grade. You were always involved with helping children learn and just taking time and helping people. So congratulations. I love you.
Congratulations, Bunny. You did good. So happy. You're going to be so successful in anything that you choose, but education's always been your way to go. You've always been so helpful and special and understanding to kids that this can only take you far. So congratulations.
So Sarah, I just saw your diploma where you got your master's, and one word comes to mind: proud. I'm very proud of you. It's a great accomplishment. You did it while taking care of your family and working full time, and I just couldn't be prouder of the young lady you've become. I love you.
Hi Sarah, congratulations on you're finishing your master's degree. I'm really proud of you and very excited to see the future for you. Sorry I can't be there tonight. I am going to be out scaring kids for Halloween. But I was looking for a quote and I found this one and I just thought it suited you. I hope that your dreams take you to corners of your smiles, to the highest of your hopes, to the windows of your opportunities, and to the most special places your heart has ever known. Best of luck for you in the future. I love you.
Hey, Sarah, it's me, your boy, your favorite, you know. I just want to let you know I'm so proud of you and all that you've accomplished, having kids, a husband, working. Really take a moment and take that all in and know that you did an amazing job, and that I know that this degree and everything that you're going to do in the future is just going to be just as amazing. But really take a deep breath and enjoy it, because you did it. And I'm so proud of you, and I love you. And, you know, I'm excited to be Los Anderson sisters with you. Okay, I gotta go now. I love you.
Hey, Sarah, congratulations on getting your master's.
Hi, Sarah. Congratulations on your master's. Great job. Long adventure.
Congratulations. We love you. Great job.
Yes.
Congratulations, Sarah, on getting your master's degree. I am so proud of you, and that is so awesome. I love you so much.
Hello there. Congratulations on your master's degree. You can tell we're congratulating you because we've got a sign.
We made a sign. Way to go, Sarah. Congratulations. Hope to see you soon. Love you.
And for Halloween, I'm going as your principal.
Thanks. Bye.
Sarah, I just wanted to send you a huge congratulations on graduating. You did it!
There we go. All right.
One, two, three.
Congratulations, Sarah!
Congratulations,
Sarah.
Congratulations. Congratulations on finishing up your master's. We're so proud of you and so happy that you've accomplished your goals this year. Mm-hmm. We're so excited for... Yeah, you hear that?
Yep.
Yeah. We're really proud of you, Sarah, and we wish you nothing but the best. And can't wait to match you with the same size family soon.
Congratulations, Sarah. We're so happy for you.
What? Are you all done?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, baby. I know you know I'm proud of you, but I just figured I'd, you know, shoot a video in here too. You know, I've seen you write all these papers, I've seen you do all this work, and I know you're an extremely hard worker, and you're just an amazing woman, and I'm really lucky to have you, and you've been such an amazing partner, and you're just constantly trying to improve, trying to get better, and, you know, that's something that not everyone can say that they do, and you're just extraordinary. I love you so much, and I know this is just the beginning for, you know, more growth and potential in the future. You know, nothing's going to hold us back from what we want to do, baby. So, congratulations! You did it! I mean, we did it. I mean, let's be real. It's teamwork. Teamwork makes the dream work. Love you. Now here's your diploma!
Say congratulations, congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. We made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations.